our love for God won't ever grow cold.
When I look at the news these days, what was then bad is becoming worse.
This is the face of the world today.
This is the face of the world today. People's morals have gone absurd.
What happened to other religions?
Other religions have lost their power, like the economy, they're in recession.
Great religious recession?
So many people have lost their direction, lost interest in religion, and turned their attention to the things of this world.
But for you and me?
Let a light shine even more brightly.
Why?
Because Brian C. All of for God will
this
never
is our promise
grow
to God. Won't ever.
Love for God won't,
won't
ever grow
ever
cold. Won't ever grow
won't
cold.
Ever.
Won't ever grow cold. Our love for God.
Our love
won't
for
ever,
God.
Won't ever.
Ever.
Darkness, but in the light.
In the light.
God did not appoint us to suffer wrath,
but
to receive salvation through Christ.
When our Lord Jesus Christ returns,
he comes like a thief in the night. We should be ready to meet him in the sky. So let's remain
steadfast,
steadfast
in the faith.
In the
faith.
Don't let our love for God grow cold.
Don't let our love.
Don't let it grow cold.
Don't let it
grow cold.
Don't let it
grow cold.
Don't ever grow cold.
Our love for God
won't ever
grow cold.
God won't ever grow cold. Sing with us. Though there be hardship, though there be pain, though there be sorrow, in the church we will remain. This is our conviction. Help us remain true to you, O dear Father. Though evil is around us, our faith shall never waver. Help us to endure in the midst of these tests. We want to pass, dear God. To succeed, we'll do our best. Alone, we know we can't do anything. But through you, dear Father, we believe we can do everything.
This is our solemn promise to you, dear God, that in the midst of this dark world, our love for you won't ever grow cold.
Well, in the heart.